Good morning, I'm Morgan Shutters with some interesting news we found for you this morning. A couple in Japan is literally taking the plunge into marriage. This pair met 4.5 years ago at an amusement park in Japan. Both are thrill seekers and decided to combine their love for adventure and each other with a ride on the world's steepest roller coaster. Decked in wedding gear and sliding under the ride's customized pink satin shoulder straps, the couple made it official at the very top. Family and friends were waiting below to cheer them on. The couple plans to have a wedding ceremony later this year that doesn't involve any roller coasters. And remember, you can find more interesting stories on MyHighPlains.com. Just click on the viral videos tab. You can also like our Today in Amarillo Facebook page and follow us on Twitter. I'm Morgan Shutters. Thanks for joining us. Have a great day.